Yeah. Todo mundo existe. Todo mundo existe. Nada, tem barulho de chá.
Uzo,
Chibike,
you know that we have suffered so much in this village and our father is late. Let us look for something to him, at least to help our mother from this ugly situation.
Chibike,
Uzo,
I offend you, but why can't you have God as our living father? At least wait for the appointed time. I mean God's time. You know that God's time is the best. Eh?
I know. Uzo,
I know.
Well, I have heard you, but I must travel in Jeshua Karaka.
Well, I wish you success.
Amen.
Again, I pray that Almighty Father will save our mother from all these men who are just walking from this farmland to the other, picking kernel. And they. Chibike, I pray that Almighty Father will save us from this hardship.
Amen.
Why are we still like this? So we can't drink?
Yes, I was watching.
I mean, we came here to look at this thing. So.
Where am I?
We came to watch this stuff.
Today, sir.
Uh-huh. Which kind of drink you like it?
I got the preference. I get two bottles. I get stout.
Stout.
No.
Stout. But you mentioned stout. What did they worry you?
I said
your service don't come out.
What?
This thing they make man to kill the golden one.
Tubo King.
Hey! What attracts you in this drink is that king.
That's all!
Now I attract you. You can't become a king.
Oh.
Nothing can make you to be a king.
Ma Zibia.
Is it not true?
I'm going to say, I'm going
to say, I'm
going to
say, I have intention.
He's
very big
in he's not in his lineage.
You can't rule me. You're not going to rule me.
I get sipa.
You can't eat him.
I get sipa, man.
Let me hear him. I'm going to
eat him.
You're
not going to rule me.
Come on, mother.
I'm going to eat him. Two for a king here.
This is open. I'm going to do this.
Oh, son! Why are you the person like this? I'm not calling you. I'm just a vibrator like a father. Sit down. Where are you going?
I'm
I beg, bring drink for him. Bring the water for him.
Which one would
bring
I
bring? Bring Eddie Bruta.
My brother.
Just much. Bring the water. Bring Eddie Bruta. Bring every.
I
want to attend my brother. What
are you doing? I'm not going to drink here.
Okay, I don't drink alcohol.
And I'm not going to drink.
Yes, sir.
Okay, make I open up for you because I hold you open.
I'm sure. Thank you very much.
Ibe.
Zondo. See, this boy you are looking at, his father and my father, same mother and same father. If you look at us, you will see that we get the same, not the same paint.
Exactly. Air condition.
At the same paint. You see our nose.
Air condition.
The same shape.
And you know why I refer you? The other time you breathe at Onisha, but I just
Hey! What is it? He's your brother.
Something is bothering
you. What's bothering you? What's that look on your face for?
See, I'm in love with someone.
Yeah. So?
And this Uzondo. I love Uzondo so much. And I want him to be my love.
What's giving you?
I don't know how to explain things to you.
Yeah.
Come on, how do you? What do you mean, God?
I don't want that. Idiot! You have money to smoke. Why I'm here is when I never eat. You are here smoking. Useless man.
You called me useless man.
No, I called myself.
Better for you to die.
Make I bury you. To be a worker, at all, useless man.
Wait, you called me a show.
Yes,
sir. So you have grown to call me a show. Over. I better kill you.
You don't grow to challenge me. Ebuka, so you don't grow to challenge me. Eh? Ebuka, mother.
Ibeko,
good afternoon. Fine woman.
What are you doing around here? Because I know you don't have any farm around here.
Fine woman. Say Anna.
Good afternoon back to you. Ibekwe.
Eh? How are you now?
I'm fine, thank you. Where are you coming from?
I went to see Mazin Joku. Yes, you're farming.
Very well, I have to. After.
You didn't even tell me now. You just finished the role of your farm. Look, you know I'm strong. I'm still young.
You don't see old woman. Stop.
No, no, no. I don't mean I'm not
saying that. Stop it. Stop it. Look at my husband's friend. It's called.
Oh, see the problem now. That is the problem. You don't always tell me to come and farm for you. I can still farm for you. You know I'm still strong and energetic. I will just come and do it. Maybe in the evening we can take care of things. So I'll farm here. All of it. Okay.
Don't pay me any money.
Good afternoon, sir.
You and I work with you.
Yes, we are. I try to.
Okay. Oh, wait on, because
you see, now you be talking rubbish to people. You go and tell me, Mazibe, that is all.
No. It is you that is causing it. Always try to appreciate man when a man is trying to appreciate you.
So what? Go now. I've heard all you said. Go.
Okay, I will go. I'll go, but before I go now, you touch me here. If you don't touch me, I will touch you. That is sweet mixed with pain. Oh, that was too hard. Hey,
what do you want now?
Do it again now, but try this time to be a little romantic. You know, that thing you used to do when you're young, just like this.
Okay, it's okay.
That was too hard. Oh, be romantic a little now. Just do it like this.
Bye bye.
No. Do it again now.
Okay, please now. People will see us again. Bye bye. Go. Can you imagine that? It's possible. Go to church. But the case is not bad. Shashi, you know.
Ponu shutu te folanu ndudu nguru mekujiri du wonyi kono na pata ala ngaru nye meregrele genye magbasa gbasa nye motu palo bumwa ya odi ngwara frudika ike nge yi nedu enyi wanozu na sozu ahu odi frudika mbogu si ohiona nu umala na gbogu ana emere nwayo na emere sere me nkpanu za biro hio na ebiri etie ni mmanwu oji nkpakwa kubu na kpani nkpanu se bi siribute oji nkpakwa kubu bu kpanu so na odi niwi nkwa egburegbu na ona gbayira ni yegburu ogoro na anya nwa No, then I'm not wo. Even if when I just This one you visited me today. I hope there is no problem.
Very small problem. That
is it.
My brother see them, they want to overthrow me. So I want you to give me a okeja,
Mbara. Whoever say you want to kill Ibe,
of we was in your mayor.
Adi ya di bia mu adi ya gensi. Tinka sen ko zadro na. Eh ti e mo si si ogra na mezi yenu. Asen pa ju puta ihana kama doro ya chacha. Maka na ho ekwa di egbu che hikira di egbu okezi. Nto na di egbu mmon. Akwa na cho nguro lilo. Okugogela mu na bu na bige kwa.
Ndudu lu mu lu dega.
Even ebe wo ya joshi.
Ah, ogana do.
This is what we called atapiapia mata atapiake osoko. Take this. Whatever you want to do, command your wish into it. It shall come to pass. Mm-hmm. Have it. Use your left hand. Adi ya le di bi mu adi egensi.
Ndudu du buru di
ke asen ko zadre ya na.
Bu odogu.
It is well. You can go.
Ndudu di ke.
Oya di.
En adu odogu onu.
Ka ibe na ebe wo nya joshi.
From where?
From the neighboring village.
Is there any problem?
No. Ma, I'm looking for Uzondo.
Want to see Uzondo?
Yes, I want to see him. He was my classmate.
Want to see myself?
Yes.
Uzondo is very sick. He's ill. We took him to the church for healing. I hope there is no problem.
No problem. Please, I want to see him.
It's okay. I came home to prepare his lunch, his dinner, I mean. I'm almost through. Let me get the food, please.
No problem.
No problem.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, I have come today to set this boy free. Whoever your son of God set free, you are free indeed.
Amen.
That is what I believe.
Yes.
You are the one who called me in this work. As from today, this guy has already get himself free.
Amen.
I believe that.
Amen.
That is what you said.
Amen. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Pastor, thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem, madam. No
thank
problem.
You for coming.
Yeah, thank you.
We are grateful.
Yeah. Thank you, Pastor.
Thank you. This is a word of God.
Thank
whoever
you.
The Son of God set free, you are free indeed.
Thank you.
Understand?
Thank you.
Use it and pray always.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you.
We are grateful.
No problem. I use this.
This olive oil.
Thank you.
Use it and pray. Eh? Yes.
Thank you, Pastor.
No problem.
Thank you. I'll come and see you.
No problem.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What does have to pray, not fight. You use the word of God. You have said it. You pray to God Almighty and stop eating anyhow before you kill yourself.
Thank you.
Okonkwo has gone. Uche has gone. Ezebilo, Kiaga, Amwefune, Yom, there, Kananana. It is meant to go. Eze Asikiwe and Me. Mazi, if I keep both of them out, if I keep these two people, this kindred is under my control. I will rule them. Whether they are giving or not.
Papa, what is it?
What is it? Please shut up. Come on, wait. Why are you asking me such questions?
Papa, I came to say that I'm not happy at all.
Why? Why are you not happy?
Papa, this is not Papa, what?
Look at what you're saying.
Papa, it's unfair. It's unfair.
You don't grow like this, eh? You don't grow to talk to me like this, eh? I'm a man. Fine, I'm good.
Be small. Hey, see, I like on a die well. See, you're very, very beautiful. Especially you. I don't like this one. See, I don't know that angels like you do exist in this earth. I thought they're normally seen in heaven. Eh? You're very fine. Eh? If not for one thing, I would say let's just from here let us go home. Eh? I hope you know my father. My father is the one and only carpenter in this village. He earns a lot of money. And the Moa, his only son, Onoshie one of Ibekwe. Eh? And see, as you can see, I'm a hunter.
All these things you are saying.
Hey! How do you know? My reserve is at home, but I don't like you. It's like your sister is a vampire. See, as I was saying.
Come on, will you shut up your dirty mouth?
Hey, I will enjoy it the most. See, stop me here tonight. Begun.
Will you leave here now?
Hey! I told her I'm a hunter. I will kill lizard for you, cockroach, ojocha, all the species of lizard. I will bring them for you. Eh? Don't you see me? Don't you see me? I used to eat all these big bush meats. In fact, I'll bring them for you. Oh, this is your downstairs. I will pull you down, renovate you, build the upstairs.
And that's why you look like animal.
No, there's love in what you're saying. I love
Come
it.
On.
There's love in pushing.
If I just use this thing.
This is love pushing. I like the pushing. Can you come? Let us start from here and be going to heaven immediately. This is what is called Jackie Chan techniques. Yes. Master, which road? Oh yeah. You don't even tell me your name. Yellow fever. Hello. Your name. Blackie. Your name. Okay. Ha! Jesse, Jesse. This one you come to my father's shop. I hope all is well.
I'm looking for your father. Where is he?
Nowhere to be found.
Come, Monday. I'm not here to play. Where is your father?
And you think I'm here to joke? My father is nowhere to be found. By the way, why are you looking for my father?
Okay. I'm here to tell him that my mother sent me to come and call him. So he helped us and fix our broken chair.
Only?
Yes.
Oshala? That's a small thing for me to do. Well, as you can see, my father is nowhere to be found. As my father is not around, I'm there for you. I'll go and do the thing. You give me the money. So, like, how many chairs do you want me or my father to do?
Five.
Thank you very much. So, you have seen my father, and my father. So, what happened is that you have to give me money, then I'll come and repair it for you. Forget my father, because my father, we do it in old cargo way. It's an old cargo. But me, I will do it in a standard way. That this modern one. I will hammer it very well.
Okay, I've heard. How much is it?
5K.
You have not seen the
seat, so 5,000 naira. Biscuit change. You ask me 5 what?
You're not serious.
I'm not serious. Do I look like I'm joking? If I'm not serious, I would have been in the hospital.
You have not seen the chairs, and you're here asking me for 5,000 naira.
Okay. I can see that you are getting off sales. Now let me tell you. You know, I told you the other day that I do touch money. And with money, I'm in money. If you just agree to what I told you, there's no big deal with it.
You're an animal.
You're a beast.
Me a beast.
You're
an animal.
You're a ghost. Santa Mwe, boy. Want to come and repair money without a repair chair without money? Checking button without button. Ah! Stop away, you idiot. Think I don't know what you came for. You want my friend to come and shine you. You came to find my father in the name of repairing chair. I'm not that I can enjoy you.
Why are you always making this more difficult?
Please, I'm coming from the market. I'm tired. What is it? Say what you want to say.
Yeah, okay. Let me tell you. You know now that your husband is no more and your children, they've all gone back to the city.
My husband is no more and my children, they have traveled. Is that why I should jump into your arms?
No, nah, but just take a look at me now. Me, I'm a very young man. Okay, fine. You have a lot to benefit. One, the rumpy pumpy pampa. that one is gonna be enough enjoyment from me. I'm strong. Then I'll build you upholstery.
About the old one.
I'll build you benches. You know that Ochengara, that one that you use in your kitchen, that one that you showed me last time, I will mend it for you. Then I will mend your roof when the need arises. All these ones now, I am going to do it free of charge.
But have you forgotten that I have a brother-in-law? My husband's brother is still alive.
Mazibe. You still call Mazibe brother-in-law? You still call that one your husband's brother?
What do you mean by that?
Have you asked yourself the root cause of your husband's death?
Does that mean that you know what killed my husband?
No, I do not know. Hey! But you should understand now. You should understand.
Understand what?
You should understand.
Please, allow me, I'm tired. I'm just coming from the market. Please, Ibeko, please.
Yeah.
Hello.
My wife. You are welcome.
I want to.
Did we have anything in common? Why should I kill my brother? No, I will not ask him. No, let me go and ask him.
No, you know he didn't say that. I don't say that you know.
I don't know anything concerning the death of my brother. That's number one. But besides, you know if a baby is a womanizer. Maybe he needs you. That is why I want to talk against you. It's beside you. You know? From the wife before my brother married you, you know I'm coming to marry you. Before you choose my brother.
Because you didn't go to school. That's right.
I forget about the school. School or no school, provided I get the money. And listen, forget about my height and my stature. I'm okay with cash. I'm okay. So forget about everything. Now, as God may have it, my brother is dead. Let's start where we stop. Hey, 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 Ibebe!
Is that better? Ibebe. Shouting my name like an idiot.
Okay, thank God. Thank God, sir, I see you at home. Uh-huh. Ibebe, listen. Enough is enough. Ibebe, people are telling me how you test all the women in this community. Even all those small, small gays. Even Chingon gays. In the one side part. You test them. Fine and good. But let me show you. Never you try to test my brother's wife again. People told me how you follow them. They work for farm. Listen, don't enter there again. Don't enter our family again. Beware. Secondly, you see that land where they're from Kuobu? Uh-huh. That land where they're from Kuobu, never you trespass there again.
If you try it, you remain in grave. Huh? If you try that land, if you trespass in that land, you remain in grave.
Ibe, Mazibe. Wait. Mazibe. You came to my house to talk rubbish. Listen to me. When you talk about me going after small girls, those chewing gum girls, and you know, I know it's your usual talk. Even when you talk about your brother's wife, me pursuing her, going to the farm to do this and that, man, I believe it is also your usual talk. But you see that land behind Okwom, when you go there, when you talk about it and threaten me, you're daring me.
Wait. I'll show you.
Papa, who made mention of that land?
Look at him now.
Very good. You see, our people say, Anojo can go one way. See, let me sound this warning to you. Any other day you open this stinking mouth and make mention of that land, that day I will kick you like Niger football.
Bam. You kick him.
Next time he comes here,
we'll bury him.
call you people out to let you people know the intensity of what Mazi they came here to do last night. You know, he talked about me going after his brother's wife. But to be factual, that one is a lie. He also mentioned about that land we have at Ugo, behind Ugo. He threatened me and asked me to stay away from that land.
Kimi.
That land is the only land that my father left for me before he died. And Mazi Ibe is threatening me to stay away from that land.
Impossible.
But Ibekwe, does this land really belong to you?
Yeah.
Auntie, if that land wasn't mine, you won't even see me 500 meters away from it.
Papa, don't panic. Don't panic at all. I'm there for you. It's like that man is not afraid of me. But I will show him the shortest way to meet his professors. That is by sending him to his regret.
Brother, stop!
If I watch you, sir, you and this shall stop. Just stop it.
Look, this is not a matter of fighting.
Chapter 1, look.
Let me tell you, it's better for us to look for a better solution.
It's a lie. It's a lie.
Bros,
go and warn them.
Bam.
Go and warn him before it will be too late.
No!
I said no! You are not going anywhere! That man is a very wicked man!
We should be afraid of him! See, Baba, let's just take actions! Let's go and meet that man face to face! Fight him! I am Omeka Naya, like father, like son! Why should we be afraid of him?
I suggest you and your son should go and complain to Ibe.
Bam!
At least to hear from him.
I think this is the best suggestion.
Papa, going to Ibe will prolong this issue. Let's just take action. Action speaks louder than voice.
I think Auntie has a better option. Yes, I think I have to go to the palace to see him.
No.
And let them preside over this. No, relax. Let them preside over this issue and then let us know the next course of action.
Good.
Well, Jesse.
Hey.
How are you now?
Fine, sir.
Ha. This one you're greeting me from far. What is the problem? Come closer now. Jesse. Mbulu manono bodo. Jesse, you know you're very, very beautiful.
I'm telling you. Thank you, sir.
Your husband, no name. That man that will marry you, That man, he must be in heaven.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. I know last time I called you, now you didn't come. I know it's because I was with my friends then. But you see, now I'm alone.
I came. But I didn't see you.
Don't worry. You know that my son now. That my son is always behaving like an idiot. Don't mind him. Sometimes he misbehaves. Okay, so.
But he's my classmate though.
I know. So you know what you're going to do now? Woman came in yesterday and gave me 50,000. Say that I should build an old fustry for him. You know what 50,000 is? 50,000, you know what it is? So today, I even came with some to work, yes. So you know what you're going to do for me, You have to come, Let's go in and enjoy ourselves. After which, Now, Kage, let's go.
You give me the money, hell. You give me the money.
See, this is the problem you have now. You always asking for this money before doing the thing. Come on, first now.
I need the money. Yeah.
No, okay, you're doubting if I have the money. Okay, this is the money. This one is bulky. Just one sixth of the ones I received yesterday. Mm. So okay, fine. I'm going to give you 2,000 naira.
Hey.
See how you're snatching it like a tiger.
Hey, but this one is not enough for
me. I know now.
For my head. After,
come now, let's do this thing first now. When we are done, then I'll give you transport. So come, let's go. JC.
Rapper, somebody help me, Rapper!
Rapper, get me! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! What is happening here? This girl is possessed!
Mazi Bekwe!
No, listen now, listen for.
Mazi Bekwe!
Listen first.
So it's true.
What is true?
Hey!
What we are hearing in this village is true.
Where? Okay, you think the girl was telling the truth?
No problem.
No, I've not seen all these girls in this village.
We are
this small girl that I want to.
To the Igwe.
We are going to
Igwe. No, wait first. Leaving her. You're leaving her.
Mazi
Bekwe. What?
Something like what?
Give me something like a chest pen, waist pen, korokoro, onyokodoro, ajebwedi, stroke, and other sickness. Let me put it inside that mouth.
It wants to the goddamn.
It is enough for what? Oh, motor and drundra talk, Riocreto, one kenta, Brumia, Pombrima, la Bode, Shinian, and the year. Go to your home, no, here, you don't want one brother, Nana Honarade.